Atlanta? You're from Atlanta?
Yeah.
Where are you guys from?
Germany.
You too, right?
Yeah.
Cool.
Nice.
Where are you from?
Hamburg.
Hamburg?
Oh, me too.
Yeah?
Eigentlich aus Stuttgart, aber ich studiere in Hamburg.
Ah, okay.
Ah, okay. Ich arbeite bei Airbus.
For about 5 years, water's been boats, and we do both water sports and boat tours. So I'm a captain, and we also do water sports, you know.
Hey.
Yep, it's great here. Work 12 months out of the year, don't complain. So let me show you a bit where we are at this university, okay? Behind us. Downtown Miami. All of this is the main land. If you continue that way, you'll find the Everglades. It's full west. North, south, and east will have Miami Beach. All of those towers right here, all this is Miami Beach. And you see all those towers that you see right over that bridge. Okay, that is the southern side of Miami Beach, and we'll get there. Alright? In between Miami Beach and downtown Miami, we have Biscayne Bay. It's connected to the ocean from the south by two bathing nets on the Miami Beach side. Between them, we have three main bridges connecting Miami Beach. Julia, right over there. The Venetian causeway right here. And the departure causeway that you can see on top. There's three bridges. Back in the day, it was built out of wood, and then they rebuilt it using concrete, using the exact same style. With the exception of the drawbridge, there is one right here on the downtown side, and one on the Miami Beach side. That opens, obviously, if you have a bigger bridge, it has a more bridge on the open. Go towards Miami Beach to find some more islands and see every move, okay?
Awesome.
So in the bay we find two large mammals. The biggest one are what we call manatees. They're large sea cows. They're massive. You give you an idea, they're about too much from here to, you know, the sea right there. Really, really big. They're super chill. They do. They're on the endangered species list. This is why I thought the base highly recommended.